Desdemona Stott Beeson grew up in a Utah mining town. She got a degree in mining engineering and geology at a time when women weren't even allowed to go into the mines. She even started a mining company in Alta, Utah. Desdemona was so incredible, she was elected to be a lifetime member of the Utah Geological Association. Desdemona was one of the great trailblazing women in Utah history.